Hey there, howdy folks, T-Rev here, revving it up, fired up and excited. Blessings to you in this holiday Christmas season. And I want to just throw this out there for us today. We're talking about perspective. Perspective. In other words, from your or based on your perspective, your vision point. You know, you may have heard it said, we don't see the world as it is, we see the world as we are. Let's say that again. You may have heard it said, we see the world as we are, not as it is. In other words, it's from our perspective. You know, a man that is halfway up the side of a mountain that looks down or up has a different perspective than the man that's at the bottom or the woman that's at the top of that very same mountain. Different vantage point, different perspective. So when you're looking at your circumstances, remember you're looking at them from a fixed point of view. So if you want to understand your circumstances better, ask somebody else what they see in your situation. Why? Because they have a different perspective. They have a different vantage point. They're seeing the situation with a different set of eyes from a different position. I hope that helps somebody out today. Get multiple vantage points. The scripture says that there's safety in a multitude of counselors. Why? Because they can see around the issue from a different perspective. God bless you. I look forward to talking to you again soon. Happy Monday.